candy apple blue. What kind of a color is that? I've never seen a candy apple that was blue, Paul. But you know what? Magical world of the Gibson Custom Shop. Anything is possible. And this is a Wildwood Spec Nashville 1959 ES-335 dot, aged in candy apple blue. Serial number is as follows. Can you dig it? A98003, weighing at 8.44 pounds. Dig the squishy tone. That sound. Let's go to our friend the middle position and see what we got. Pick up, see what we got going on. Oh, yeah. Can you dig it? Apple blue. It's a delicious tone, Hugh. And this is a Gibson Custom Shop Wildwood Spec Nashville 1959 ES-335 A98003. Greg Calk here. We'll see you later.